One day, when the laws of nature began to play, my body in the air began to rise. Then suddenly, to my surprise,
I did the mash.
I did the mantra mash.
The mantra mash.
I went up, then I crashed.
I did the mash.
It made my brain start to flash.
The mash.
I did the mantra mash as I lay there, wondering just what I had done. The laws of nature had a little more fun. My feet by themselves went up and then my head went down, and once again
I did the mash.
I did the mantra mash.
The mantra mash.
My hopes of flying were dashed.
I did the mash.
My spinal column got trashed. I did the mantra mash. The Siddhas were all having fun. The hovering had just begun. Purusha flew formations while humming the cosmic hum. It turned into a party. Folks were digging the sounds of a raga in ragtime while doing their rounds. The Bandogans laid down all their funkiest jive with their vocal group, the Flip SU5. They did the mantra mash.
The mantra mash.
It was a Vedic bash.
They played the mash.
They ate in a whole arm with stash. And played the mantra mash. The devil was rocking full of partying ruse. When in through a window Count Dracula flew. He drank in our vibes as he flew through the hall and said, "Perhaps I should be a vegetarian after all." Now he does the mantra mash. And he does it with such panache. Our diets no longer clash. He does the mantra mash. Now everything's cool. Drac is really a gift. When people are flying, he gives us a lift. But he won't be here long, because sooner or later, he plans to become a city's administrator. And he'll teach the mantra mash. He'll bring in lots of cash. All his prices are slashed. Here comes the mantra mash.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Andy Mack, and I have an...